We're in the Karoo here and it's a water sparse area, so please be aware of your water usage when you come visit. But because of this, in case of a water crisis, they have these containers of water from the farm for washing and fresh water for you to drink.